Okay, as you guys can tell, my Switch is in RCM mode. It forced itself that way, and I don't understand it. I go to hit power on. Nothing. I don't know if the signal, I don't know if the e-fuses are blown or what, but whatever the case may be, it's fucked. Broken. That or it could be in RCM mode. If anybody has any ideas, please leave them in the comments below. Thanks.